2008, Queenie's parents lost all their money, and she came to live with me.
You just know if I can find my dad, he can make everything better.
I love risk. You don't get anywhere in survival Minecraft unless you're willing to get killed a few gazillion times.
Has anyone here ever heard of the financial crisis before?
All the banks and all the governments were really, really scared that money would actually stop working.
The games we're going to play are based on how my parents made money.